All right, it should be starting. I just need to wait for it to come on this so I could pause it and go from there. So many wires for us to deal with these stupid. I can't. I really hope this is the last 3DS game, I swear, because all the wires you have to use to record audio and other things with the 3DS or DS games is always so much of a struggle. To be fair, even when I'm done with this game, I still have to do. Oh, let me put this on pause. Even when I'm done with this game, I'd still have to deal with Mass Attack with the DS2. Never have to touch this stupid thing again, hopefully. Yeah, let's go ahead and just pop out the chat here. Let's see, where is. I used to have a Twitch way back in the day when I used to record Pokemon stuff. But I'm not partnered through Twitch. I am partnered through YouTube, so even though it doesn't make me much money at all, I still like to have a little bit of money that I can through partnering through YouTube. I also don't want to have people make another account just to watch me as well. How do you record on Twitch? Just a basic capture card. I use the Elgato HD60S. I would eventually switch to a PCIe method, but that's down the lines. Anyway, let's go back to this file here. Oh, I didn't, All right, so first we'll do DDD Go 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 and see what this is about. How to play. Collect fuse pieces, you rumble and stumble your way to the goal. Watch out for boom blocks around the way. I feel like that was the name of a Wii game. Dash, jump, giant DDD swing, head slide. All right. Let's start with stage one. I am not going to be 100%ing Mass Attack. I will be doing all medals, maybe achievements aside from gold, but I don't think I'll waste my time with that crap. Oh, right. Oh, I see. Okay, now I got it. Dang it. I need to stop running into that stuff. Clearly, I'm not doing very good at all. Yeah, this is definitely not a. That was terrible. That was not that great. You got rank C. You got rank B. Yeah, let's try doing a bit better on that. Whoops. Ah, dang. I need to really pay more attention to what I'm doing here. This is only stage one, I'm already having issues. I don't think I even did much better. That was not that great at all. Yeah, that was not that great. Yeah, I would say play the Wii version. If you have a new 3DS, you could possibly get this game. Otherwise, I'd say no. Well, it's slightly better, but still terrible. Hey, it's getting there. Why do these look like Band-Aids? I feel like I should just probably wait to my Let's Play before I start doing these perfectly then, at this point. Why did I jump over that for? Will 500 be enough to get a... Nope. It might be a little bit better that time. Nope. I'm only gonna try getting an S rank on the first one. I'll wait till doing wait my let's wait for doing it on the other one. Forgot to jump for that last one. Oh well. Ah! Dang, I was doing so good too. Well, better at least. Yeah, this will be the last Epic Yarn stream. At this point, I'll just be starting for my Let's Play afterwards. I do plan to do a first impression stream of Yoshi's Crafted World. I do plan on that. Oh yeah, I've already messed up. Yeah, I can't say I'm the biggest fan of these kinds of games where pretty much your entire success is based entirely on complete memorization. Like, there's no... Unless you play it through like 100 times, there's no way you could guarantee to get all of them at the same time. I was never a big fan of that kind of gameplay. At least rhythm games have at least some sort of basis to them. Ah, dang it. I knew better. Thank you. I just want to get an S rank on the first one, darn it. That's it. That doesn't seem to be the case. That's not gonna be enough. Still not enough. Try doing this one last time to the end and see if I could get it then. If not, well then, I'll just move on to the next one. Dang, whatever. This first stage is harder than about like 95% of Deity's Drum Dash. Dang it. Why did I decide to jump there? I was doing so good and just like, nope. Yeah, pretty much this entire extra mode of Epic Yarns is gonna be entirely post-commentary, because this is ridiculous. I just chose a chill coming at you from the right side. Oh my goodness, I would just quit. I would just quit right then and there. Somehow I feel like that's gonna be what the later stages are gonna be like. I can see that happening, just cause. That's not gonna be enough at all, still. Close! Oh, I did get an S! Yay, finally! That was fun. Time to go to stage two. I'll pretty much only be going the S ring on the first stage, and then going from there. This looks fun. That's gonna be like a C, if that. Oh, I got a B. Okay. Honestly, that stage seems like it would be easier to get one on than the first stage. All I have to do is like jump, stay in place, kind of go on and go from there. It seems like it'd be easier than the first one, but I guess we'll see. Now we got ice, okay. Oh, right. Okay, so it's a mix of sliding and jumping at the same time. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a blast. This looks fun though. I kinda like the whole sliding mechanism here. Aw, missed a bell. Oh well. I got an A from that? What? That was terrible. Alright. Yeah, so far it always seems like stage one will be the easiest to, or the hardest to get the S rank on so far. I'm legitimately surprised I got an A from that. How on earth? And then stage four. Oh. Oh. Okay. That was a B again. You cleared all of the stages. Woo. Okay, so you have to unlock the item and then craft it afterwards. Alright then. So basically, it's gonna have me grind through these to get all these. Great! Why not? That's a lot of beads needed for those. At least the mini things don't really take too much to craft. Yeah, the other ones don't seem to take too much. Whereas that one pretty much just be scrolling through all of them. Alright then. Oh, that's like a meaty prize. Oh, not enough UBs to make that. Alright then. I would usually just like skip that animation. Is that really necessary? Thank you. Alright, let's just go ahead and head to the other one. Slash and B, let's see how this goes. Same music stage. Alright then. I like this boss theme. Whatever that does, or what that does, what that does, that makes perfect sense. Dang it, I missed a couple beads. Keep on mashing the button! Okay, so I could easily just, like, slice it that way, too. Wait a minute, what's, can I be able to go in there? Aw, oh, dang it, I tried to... That upsets me, I was doing good. That was bad. Now let's try this again and not get hit stupidly. Ah. good. Just hopefully I keep with that up and don't be stupid. Thing. Still a bee? Huh. Well, alright. Fair enough. That's gonna be fun, I can tell. Okay, good to know. I can't kill fire. Good to know. Okay, I can just flip through them that way. Alright, good to know. What? What did I even get hit? Oh, that. Alright then. Keep on getting hit by this. Stage 3. Hey, it's the stage we actually caught that night at. Playing asteroids now? Alright then. Well, that was pretty, I think I did pretty good there. Let's see how well I did. A. What do you need for an S? Like, I thought I did pretty good there. Like, I got... Yeah, I legitimately did pretty good, and that was still just an A? What do I need for an S? What do you want from me, game? This is gonna be fun trying to avoid enemies and also lasers. Ah. And his crew will just fix it up anyway before the end of the game. Oh, it's actually like pixel of the his knights or whatever. At least that's what I think they're going for. I couldn't destroy the reactor. Dang. Well, still got an A. I did pretty terrible there, so. Progress? I wonder what that could be. Enough fuse beads to make this. All right then. Probably using up my entire supply of them. All right. Alright, well, that's pretty much all the mini-games there. Like I said, I'm going to probably try to get the S-Ranks post-game, or like do that for my Let's Play. I don't feel like wasting my time trying to get them right now, especially Meta Knight. Meta Knight seem like they'll be a lot harder than DDDs, because Meta Knights seem like you have to play ridiculously well to get an A, or even an S, for that matter. So, yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching, and, well, I'll see you guys next time. Probably a short stream, but whatever.